on a second. You know what I'm gonna do?
What's up?
Let's go. I raised the water level as high as I could.
You tried to?
What? No, I did.
Oh, you
what?
Did?
Good
no,
morrow.
No, now it's back to being low. What happened there? Which worm of yours is going? I can't tell. I friggin'... Oh, there you are.
Yep. Hi, Jeff.
Go forth, good sunlight.
No.
You don't, eh?
I never did anything to you. I attacked one of your other worms. Wasn't you.
No!
Make haste, good sunlight. The temple...
Ha! Ha!
Ow!
I didn't throw hard enough.
That is a true... tricksy move right there.
I sense a grave darkness in you.
It's just 100% tricksy
right
there.
It's just a flesh wound.
Yes, master.
I'm not so sure, actually. I'm pretty sure she could do a little bit better.
No, Trixie could have used her friggin' fireworks and dealt more damage.
I downloaded a Rise of the Clockwork Stallions, and that is her attack.
That did nothing. Well, you know what,
you got time!
Why is there a tree underground?
Most tedious!
Man, well, you never know.
Good morrow, my lady!
I'm such
my
a
lady.
I think Flutter Tree is so funny, but I think Scooter Chicken is not, even though Flutter Tree came first. Did it come first?
Which came first? The chicken or the tree?
Okay, that was funny.
Go forth, good sunlight.
Someone.
Oh, yeah.
Provisions.
You got a holy hand grenade, didn't you?
No. It's something useful, though.
Your senses aren't that attuned, young.
Armageddon?
What do you sense, master?
Nah, too tough. I don't think they would give us Armageddon this early. I've been wrong before, but I just don't think so. You'll know whenever I use it.
Remember, your focus determines your... twice as powerful.
Let me be!
This is our business. Just relax. Concentrate.
Say your prayers, heathen! Say your prayers, heathen! Ho ho!
The fire drops.
Ho ho! My lord!
Okay, you want to know what I use, or what
my
I got?
My lord!
Yes.
It's a little something I like to call the Bunker Buster.
Oh, that's it?
You were supposed to be the chosen one.
Yes! It was a success!
Somewhat.
You will be expelled from the Galactic Order.
Would have done more damage if you managed to get a straight line, but whatever. That was pretty good. Oh, hey!
What do you sense, Master? Yes, Master.
Hi, Fluttershy!
Oh, it's Smile Dog's turn. I didn't notice him down there.
Fluttershy is like frozen in dance for right now.
What? I thought that was
Remember,
just me.
Your focus determines your reality.
Oh,
okay. I normally have rather bad luck with this. But that actually worked. Oh, hey, I can't do anything here now.
Make haste, young one.
What is this sorcery?
Ow. Yes! You died!
Ooh!
I killed a dog.
Still lives.
I killed a dog. I feel horrible. Killing a dog for me is even worse than killing Fluttershy. To be fair, it's
good morrow, my lady.
Creepy, but whatever. I'm gonna say this. I don't know why, but when I first saw Cadence's name, like back in the first match involved with this team, for some reason I saw Cadence and I thought it said Gandalf.
You saw Cadence and
the
thought she was Gandalf.
I thought it said Gandalf for some reason.
We have Cadence the pink and Cadence the red.
What do you sense, Musk? This is our business.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I can't use a friggin' baseball bat, really? Oh, I can still use this.
Use the power.
Well.
Oh.
Ow.
I know exactly how I'm gonna play this
ho,
one.
Ho ho!
I screwed up.
Ho ho! My lady!
Is it Applejack's turn next, though?
My lady!
No, it isn't!
Alright. Cadence, I ask that you take one for the team.
Oh, great. Really, you're doing this?
Hold this and give it to Jeff.
An assassin! Oof, oof. That's good steal. That's good
steal.
Who
has more health, Jeff or Cadence? I can't see.
I think Cadence. I think Jeff's is in, like, 20s or something.
What do you sense, Master? Yes, Master.
Curse overlapping names!
I wouldn't use that if I were you.
I know, I'm thinking. It's really hard for me to think. In general.
Remember, your focus determines your reality.
Listen to your worm.
Remember, your focus determines your reality.
What the?
Ho ho!
Oh!
Ho ho!
So that's what happened.
Good morrow! Ah! Good morrow! Ah! Provisions!
Okay then. What I'm gonna do is. Gonna leave this here. I said leave this here. And since she's marked for death, she's gonna die anyway. This is gonna hurt.
Remember me? Ah! Oof! Oof! Ow! The Holy Grail!
You live by three!
I think it's SCC. That guy's turn neck. Oh no,
this is our business.
Hi, Cadence! How much health does old Jeff have left? How am I supposed to figure out? Oh, if I just stand still, it says. Yeah, he's got 27. He's gonna die anyway, so
remember,
you know what?
Your focus determines your reality.
Ah!
No!
What? What?
Ho ho!
You really just did that?
Yep!
Alright.
Wait, am I seriously down to just Smile Dog?
My lord!
Or I'm down to Slenderman and SCP. You've got Applejack, Trixie, and Fluttershy, but they're all pretty low on health.
Alright. And curses, I'm out of Dean Amita.
Go forth, good sunlight!
Oh wait, she's not the one with that.
Make haste, good sunlight! Make haste, good sunlight! Huh. 4 acre! 4 acre!
There we go.
Bah, incompetent bowyer! Bah,
I forgot who
incompetent
had what.
Bowyer!
What do you sense? This is our business.
Hi, Applejack!
Hello, SCP. Are you going to kill me?
See, I seriously think I'm gonna miss. You know what?
Remember, your focus determines your reality.
I'm not gonna take any chances. Hang on. Bye.
Last week, I am more powerful than you could ever imagine.
There we go.
Well, I knew she was gonna die. What?
Good morrow,
good
my
news?
Lady!
Oh, wait, I can't. Curses! Alright. I'm just gonna have to rely on luck for this one.
Well, that means you're screwed. Because this is a freaking Let's
go
Play.
Forth,
you know how luck works in Let's Plays.
Yeah, but it's on your channel. Oh, the fire mist.
Dude, you're burning
your channel.
Bah,
I think I'm safe for
booyah.
A moment.
Yes, Master.
True. Okay.
Remember. Your focus determines your reality.
I need to. What do I do here? You know what?
Let's go.
Make haste, young one.
Yeah.
Ow.
Oh, come on!
have a chance!
Ho ho!
But you'll never know where Slenderman is, right? You don't know where he is.
My lady!
Surprise! You'll never know where Fluttershy is.
Actually, I know where she is.
Go forth, good Sunite!
Mind your thoughts. They betray you.
Do you know where she is now?
Yes.
This is our business.
How?
Freaking watched you! The screen moves with you!
The screen betrayed me!
I highly doubt I'm gonna be able to get down there, but you know what? Go.
You're gonna die.
Yep.
Say your prayers, heathen!
Oh!
Ho ho!
She.
My lady!
She lives somehow.
My lady!
Now it's Trixie.
Teleport!
Yeah, I. Whoa, crap! I actually don't know where Trixie is now. Oh wait, now I do.
Your senses aren't that attuned, youngling.
Again,
what do you sense, master?
Betrays me.
Yep.
Yes, master.
Heads up, Slender.
Remember.
You realize if you win, we have to go into one more match.
I know. Friggin' missed. Great. Of course, she was on the friggin' part of the castle. Great.
Most tedious. My lady! My lady!
Alright.
Stop skipping rope, it's your turn! This is entertaining.
I had to
go
think.
Go forth, good Sunite!
Okay.
If you get this in, I will flip the table.
For Camelot!
I can't.
The dark side has clouded their vision.
The oil barrel stopped my attack.
Good.
Your senses aren't that attuned, youngling. What do you sense, Mask? This is our
business. Trixie's turn. She's just gonna blowtorch.
Okay, let's just friggin' put Fluttershy out of it.
The Templars are here!
Wow, overkilling!
Farewell!
Trixie versus Slenderman.
Now, I wonder.
Good morrow, my lord!
I'm gonna see if I can pull this off correctly. Probably not. So instead, what I'm gonna start is I'm gonna take out the rest of the carpet.
Go forth, good Sunite!
What?
There is a reason to my madness. And if this works, you will be.
Bah,
I want you to flip your table.
What do you sense, Mask? This is our business.
Well, I'll have a computer on it. I will flip a table. It won't be this one, though, because it kind of got stuff on it. But yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, is she? No, she's not. Okay, let's just,
The Templars are here!
Poison strike?
Ow! Ow!
Yep.
Trixie has been poisoned!
Use an antidote!
I knew you'd like this! Health crate! And I can't reach.
I don't think I can get
good
through
my
either,
lord.
So don't worry.
Okay. Oh.
What are you doing?
Go forth, good Sunite!
Yeah.
What was the point of that?
Well, from what I read,
ow!
Ed, if your lightning manages to hit a gravestone, it revives that character.
What do you sense, Master?
Really?
This is our business.
Really? I have failed every time, though.
Please tell me I have a gravestone out in the open.
Yes, you do.
I don't even want to just revive. I just want to test. I just want to test this.
You have to be careful, though, because it's pretty much blocked.
Don't do anything else, but yeah, no way. Well, that was fun. Now let's get to fighting each other again.
Yeah. One day, it will work in our favor.
I think next round, if I win and we do another round, like, once we die...
Good, my lady!
Let's have Warzone for the next thing so we have another chance of testing it.
You know what? I'm just gonna give it to you so we do have that chance.
Really?
Yeah. Kamikaze!
For the king!
The good will always prevail.
I failed.
And that is the dance that Creepypasta has. Slenderman
so
was worm of the
or should I?
Slenderman was worm of the round and had the cockroach word. A word. Arthur should even entertain us all and was most precise.
Trixie was hiding under the bed sheets, but Applejack was most accurate. Garino team was most dull. I actually agree with them on that one.
I'm going back to Cheating Mark Crusaders for this, I think. I think Creepypasta has redeemed itself.
Very much so. Now, you know what? I'm going to keep Ponies of Interest because as Applejack versus Apple Bloom.
Oh, man. I should probably click Start Game, huh?
That would be a good idea. That is a small... Can we get it a bit bigger?
I think I just broke the gate. Oh, there we go. I have a feeling it's good. I think it's gonna reset itself.
Good morrow, my lady.
Good
morrow, my lady.
Well,
this one doesn't count.
Yeah. Sorry. I was expecting it to reset itself.
The fight is mine.
This is the weirdest thing I have ever seen.
It's just a flesh wound.
I've seen weirder, but not in worms.
Hello, surprise.
We are worms and we're armed and we'll fight to win the war.
Come on!
No. You got it, but...
For the record, it was a sentry gun.
A sentry gun?
Wasn't worth it.
Sentry going out.
I think you're gonna win this one.
Good morrow, my lady!
Yeah, this is a friggin' no fun. This was too easy.
Friggin' nonsense. Ah!
All you're doing is giving me an easy achievement.
You know what I'm gonna do to end this off? To end this off, you know what? Oh, never mind, there's no light. Oh wait, I can do this. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get Fluttershy, is there?
Maybe.
What if I jump for it?
No, don't jump for it.
Wee!
Behold Excalibur!
Oh, you can jump for it.
Superman jump! Well, my team shouldn't have bothered and was most dull, not surprised.
How Garino entertained us all is beyond me.
Trixie won the
Cockroach Award, Worm of the Round, pulled off the best shot, while Applejack hid under the bedsheets.
Okay, now for an actual game.
Yeah, now for a real rematch.
Yeah, sorry about that.
It's alright. It wouldn't be a Let's Play if we didn't have one thing go wrong.
Okay. Oh, I just thought of something. I can set the number of mines and the number of barrels. I'm going to set those to maximum. Wonder level, I'm going to raise it up a decent amount. Just so that the bridge is the lowest we can go.
Okay.
There we go. Please tell... For a second I thought it was my guy over there on the book. I was going to say, please tell me it's Sweetie Belle.
Oh.
Hello.
Ow.
Surprise.
Wait, I was about to say, wait, did you start by getting hit already?
No, I said ow because I, like, did something dumb to my headphones. I said ow for real life, not the game.
Okay. You'll be fine. Just walk it off.
Come on, then. Grenade!
Bye. Oh! Hi, Trixie! Oh, crap!
Ow! Amazing!
Farewell!
Bye, Trixie!
Trixie didn't even get a turn!
That's blunt!
She should have had an Alicorn amulet.
Wait. Please tell me. Ah! I have to wait 5 turns!
Yeah, plus I don't think you'd really be in range. See, I'm trying to keep Apple Bloom and Sweetie Belle up close to the top, so if and when they die, at the very least I can try it.
Go forth, good Sunite!
Babs and Scootaloo can't really do anything about them.
Make haste, good Sunite!
We're gonna show off lightning, somehow.
See, even if I have to freaking sacrifice one of my worms to show it off, I won't willingly do it, but, you know...
Surprise!
Oh, hey, Cadence, how's it going?
Like you can do anything?
Watch this! Great! Traitor! No!
Moving the microphone again, hang on.
Oh, man! I love it! I John love it!
Sorry, I couldn't hear you. My headphones fell off. What'd you say?
I said I John Lovitz.
Oh dear. Alright. We'll just...
Go forth, good Sunite!
Okay.
Babsy didn't get a turn. Trixie didn't get a turn. We're basically even now.
Surprise!
Yeah. Hi, Applejack!
Surprise!
How are you gonna get to Applejack, though?
Ow! Let me be!
Ow! Let me be!
That's how.
Good morrow, my lady!
Alright, let's see
Good
if
morrow,
I can
my lady.
Pull a win with a grenade.
Let's see if you can pull it off correctly. Maybe you'll kill- Maybe you'll somehow kill Fluttershy.
Yes, yes, yes!
Oh, Camelot!
No!
Please.
If I had shortened the fuse, I could have done it.
Well, Scootaloo is in the middle of nowhere now.
Bah! Incompetent booyah!
And as we all know, she can't fly.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. But can she ninja rope?
I can't. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to horribly screw up, but,
Grenade!
Nope.
Using a herring, perchance?
I was kind of hoping I could have gotten it down the hole where Applejack was. Yeah,
Most
no.
Most tedious! Most tedious.
Alright.
I have a request. If you're going to kill Apple Bloom, at least try to keep her near the top so I can test the lightning.
You're probably not gonna win.
I know, but, you know, just-
Oh dear!
For Camelot! For Camelot! Huh. Remember me!
Yeah, Applejack's not gonna win.
Surprise!
Oh, hey! Take two!
Grenade!
Same damn place!
Using a herring, perchance?
I'm very much enjoying your fail.
I'm not. I think I froze.
No? Just taking them.
Well, I'm going. Oh, there we go. I think.
Good,
oh crap! I think I'm going really slow. For hang on a minute. I know what's going on. I need to stop my recording for a minute. Take your turn and all, but I need to. Just kind of narrate what you're doing as you do it. I need to. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. I need to. Okay, I'm back. My computer has 500 megabytes of space left, and that's it.
Oh.
But fortunately, I have my D drive, which has a terabyte of space, so... Good thing for that! Oh, okay, so yeah, you didn't really do anything. I wasn't paying attention. What did you do on your turn? All you did was blowtorch?
Yeah, blowtorch and I blew it.
Come on, man.
Bye! The sound got cut off! The audio clip got cut off, damn it.
Da-da-da-da-da-da!
It was like, da-da-da!
Alright.
Good morrow, my lady!
Just see if I can pull this off, please. Yes!
Go forth, good sunlight!
Yes!
Genius! What?!
With 30 hit points. I was wondering how much she would get back.
She might get a turn!
Yes, sir!
Or, I could, well... So she's in the proper position for a lightning strike, huh?
She was in the proper position.
Come on, man!
What are you doing?
Ow!
Wait, that didn't do any...
I'll repay you tenfold!
What?!
You
What?!
You healed her! Thank you!
What the... Oh my god, what was the heck was the
good
what the what
lady.
The what?
No good deed goes unpunished.
Charge! The fight is mine!
Thank you for that. I really needed that.
Hello! Yes, sir!
Oh my. Viewers are gonna love that part.
I'm not. You know what? Screw you.
Eh?
Come on, man.
And you know what? Double screw you.
Come on, man.
What happened?
Most tedious.
I marked Trixie for death. I marked her for another death.
Wait, oh, right.
My lady.
I was about to say, hold on, where did... You know what?
You don't know where they are.
No, but I can do this. Believe in the light.
That might have been
now I know where they are.
Oh. Wait, really?
Yeah.
Really? Well, screw you.
Buy me dinner first.
Damn it. You know what? Go. Wait, what? There we go. You know, I was trying to blow up the idol, but that works too.
Alright.
Good morrow, my lady!
Well, I've wasted my lightning strike, so I can't do
good
that thing
morrow,
now.
Good morrow, my lady!
Now, how am I gonna go about this?
Teleport into the water. That always works.
This'll work. I will be hurting Cadence, but...
Go forth, good sunlight! Go forth, good sunlight!
Let's see what happens.
Remember me!
Oof. That's what happened.
Yeah. Oof. It's a bit meh, but hey, can't complain.
Surprise!
Counter idol.
Who knows? Trick. Counter idol.
Yep. So now.
Whoops.
They kind of cancel each other out now.
My lord.
And I'm gonna focus on trying to hit Sweetie Belle.
Catch!
I think you missed.
It cannot.
Fluttershy seems to be in trouble.
Hi, Fluttershy!
Oh, please don't
Hello.
Hurt me.
Yes, sir!
It was nothing personal, really.
Buy some apples, bitch.
Excellent!
Oh!
To the Holy Land!
Ugh. And now it's just up to the Marked for Death Trixie.
Yep. Good, my lady!
Well, she already came back. She's a zombie now, right?
She's a zombie.
Hey, maybe if you stall long enough, it'll go into sudden death. You just need, like, 14 minutes.
Cards!
Woohoo! Cards! Whoa! Okay, I will give you... Okay, I'll give you that. I'll give you that.
Hello! Yes, sir!
So this means I'll be on your crowning moment of awesome page now, right?
Maybe. To whoever the hell edits that.
The Templars are here!
No! Please!
So, do I have an epic fail page yet?
Most tedious!
It could just be a picture of my face!
You have to be face-palming, remember that.
My lord!
Okay.
I think you're winning, too!
Luck be a lady! Oh dear.
Don't worry, you're not close enough to set it off.
Go forth, good sunite!
Boring!
Yeah, but I'm gonna have to go that way anyway.
Hello.
If
yes,
I wanna
sir.
Get to you.
Hello.
Yes, sir. Nah, I'll take care of that for you.
Watch this! No.
It cannot do!
No.
It cannot do!
No.
It cannot
no.
Oh!
Let me be!
That was close.
Whoa! I think the water just blew up.
Okay.
Good morrow. It's down to Sweetie Belle and Trixie. Battle of the Unicorns.
My lord.
Which is the better, though? Is the question.
We will find out.
Uh-oh. I can't get to you.
Go forth, good sunite.
But I can't
do
this.
Go forth, good sunite. Go forth, good sunite.
Fair enough.
Incompetent Boya! Bah! Incompetent
Boya! Problem is, I have no ropes, no blow torches. All you really have to do is wait this out, and you win.
Wait it out?
I can't.
Holy crap, I'm stuck! Oh, there we go. What was I stuck on? Friggin' idols! Keeping me trapped. I don't feel like just sitting around and waiting, though. It's boring. You know what, though? I am gonna make sure you don't come up here. Come on! Come at me! Come on!
Most Wait. Tedious!
I still have one more thing.
One more thing!
Well, make it two more things, but...
My lord!
The thing,
detail!
The thing has been doubled!
Oh, come on. There we go.
Wow, how do you... I didn't even know there was a platform there!
Bah! Incompetent Boya!
That was
Surprise!
Pretty amazing, actually.
Well, I've got
so
some of my
now?
Own. Go! That did nothing. Bring it.
Bring it? Are you sure you want me to bring it?
No, but, you know, one of us has to, and I kind of can't.
Good my lord!
Alright.
You don't need to be right up against the friggin' wall.
Yeah. Alright, I'll say it here.
Ooh.
Oh man.
Sleepy's falling asleep over here.
Yes, sir.
This is epic playtime, people.
How do I rotate?
R. Or whatever you use for Z.
R, you lied.
Oh,
Most
you jerk.
Tedious!
I'm stuck!
My lord!
Alright, I I know exactly how to deal with this.
No, you don't.
It will cost cluster bombs, though.
Man, not like those are very useful.
Go forth, good son of charge!
Fair enough. I will give you that.
Bah! Incompetent bowyer!
I am just using weapons Surprise. For clearing instead of attacking.
Surprise. No, seriously, I don't know how to rotate this damn thing.
Okay, what do you use to... Okay, I use Z. What do you use?
To change directions and stuff, I use Q. But, Q does nothing.
Okay, what do you use for enter?
Enter. Or, I don't know. Sure. I'm gonna friggin'...
Whoops.
Controls again. Okay.
My lord!
What's it say for, what does it have Q at? There's nothing for rotate. Whoa, I think I'm frozen.
Go forth, good sunite!
I'm frozen, I think.
Good morrow!
Are you looking at this?
No, I'm frozen. I can't get out of the friggin' menu.
Because you just... died?
I can't see! I'm in the menu! Let me out of the menu!
Hello!
That means they're not gonna see!
Let me out! Let me out! No, seriously, I literally Surprise. Am stuck here. Help. There we go! Forget- no. Don't wanna check the audio, let me resume game. Okay. Oh, hi.
They just missed the shot because you were in the menu.
What is this sorcery?
Oh, that's good enough. Yeah, that failed. You win, Drum. You win. What, I took a damage? Oh, wait. You still have your idol up. Yeah.
Yep.
Wait, can that kill? I don't think the idol can kill.
All right. I know how I can win this.
My lady!
One more. Give me one more chance.
Go, my ferrets!
Mine. We're Musalam is
ours. That is game, folks.
Yep. Apple Bloom. Wow. Apple Bloom was worm of the round. Sweetie Belle won cockroach award and was hiding under the bed sheets. I was most precise and calculated.
See, you got precise and calculated.
Hmm.
Applejack won the lemming award and Garino's team entertained us all.
That was fun. I think. Let's finish off with one more rope race. I need
another rope race.
I just want to redeem myself.
Alrighty then.
Just
you'll have to face Emil again.
That's fine. A new challenger shall enter the arena.
You know what? Do you have the Street Fighter entrance or new challenger appears music?
I can get it.
Yeah, you can edit that in.
Oh gee, let's. Let's do this.
Let's do what?
This one. Mai has entered the arena!
Alright.
I assume you're going-
Wait, am I closer?
Yeah, you got a freaking head start.
Nope. Okay. I thought it was.
10 seconds later, the action it wasn't a threat. It was just an order. There was only 15 seconds left.
Oh!
Alright, your move.
Ooh!
Let's see if Mai can
handle
it.
It was the first strike of many. Yo!
Hey, Holy! You can't hit this!
Just when they thought he couldn't get any duller.
Alright. That was pretty good. Now we gotta go up.
It wasn't a threat. It was just an order.
There was only 15 seconds.
There was only 15 seconds left.
Woohoo!
He had only 5 seconds.
Woohoo, boy!
Headshot.
You were so close! You see, you got the first turn, so freaking advantage.
Yo, that means, what's the plan?
That means if I get there first, you have that many seconds to catch up.
Both work! Thank you! Well, I'm screwed. Come on.
Not really.
You can't get there!
Well.
Ouch. Well, now you are.
Yep. You've definitely won.
Yeah. Looks like Emil is a rope man.
How'd I get roped
into
this?
There was only 15 seconds left.
And I'm out of there. 10 seconds.
Me forward, please. Hey-ho-ee. Ouch.
Well, my failed.
No, you can keep going.
No, I can't.
It'll allow you.
Yo!
Oh, crap. What just happened? Whoa.
Now it ends.
Wow. My was most tiresome, I was most dull, and shouldn't have bothered.
Emil should be in a circus. He was the last turkey in the shop and kept us all amused.
Fitting.
Well, that was actually pretty fun.
Yeah, want to end it off now?
Yeah. Thank you guys for watching.
This has been
Courier Dan
and RL Yoshi. See you next time we do something else.
Maybe.
Yeah. Still upset at you for winning that.